Paula Mayfield has been giving 90 Day Fiancé fans whiplash with her relationship ups and downs. Paula and Russ have been married since they first appeared on 90 Day Fiancé Season 1 back in 2014. Though the couple announced a break earlier this year, they have since reconciled. However, many franchise fans think Paula is being immature with her social media posts surrounding the couple's reconciliation. Fiery Colombian woman Paula has never been shy about making her opinion known. That's why many viewers thought Paula was done with Russ after cryptic social media posts led to them announcing their split. However, the couple has since surprised fans by trying to make things work and remain a family for their young son Axel. Paula even updated her wrestling persona from Paula Blaze to her married name of Paula Mayfield. However, many viewers aren't impressed with Paula's social media antics. Paula took to Instagram to slam the other woman who tried to get between her and Russ, which led to many viewers labeling the move as cringeworthy and immature. Reddit user @HopeWolfie18 shared Paula's recent @Paula_Mayfield Instagram photo to Reddit that bore the caption, "For the girl who tried to get in the middle, you will need to do so much more to take away my crown. #YesIlno." While Paula saw her post as a power move, many 90 Day Fiancé fans saw it as an embarrassing one. LMFAO, what type of teen is this? She's a grown woman with a child. Stop acting like you're in high school, one top commenter wrote. Others called Paula out for her word choice. It never fails to make me cringe whenever someone refers to themselves as a queen or king or says, "My crown," another user wrote. This isn't the first time commenters have called Paula immature. Viewers previously blasted Paula and her co-star Lauren Brevarnik for their mean girl treatment of fellow cast member Anfisa Arkhipchenko. Viewers were frustrated to see that Paula is still behaving in the same immature manner. Some commenters interpreted Paula's post as a confirmation of her jealousy issues. While she is still with Russ, some fans think it's just because she doesn't want him to move on with someone else. So she doesn't want to be with him, but doesn't want him to be with anyone else? Can't have your cake and eat it too, whatever that means, one fan wrote. Some users compared Paula to current 90 Day Fiancé, the other way couple Evelyn Villegas and Corey Rathgeber, as Evelyn is furious that Corey dated after she broke up with him. She only wants him when another woman wants him. Otherwise, he's a hindrance to her career, another commenter agreed about Paula. Though Paula and Russ were once the faces of the 90 Day Fiancé franchise, not many viewers have sympathy for their predicament. Paula has built a successful career for herself in fitness that earned her over 1 million Instagram followers. However, she has also been blasted for her dramatic antics and controversial beliefs. Meanwhile, Paula's newfound wrestling career move has been blasted by many viewers. Fans are hoping to see Paula mature and find a steady career trajectory after 90 Day Fiancé, or at the very least keep her problems off of social media. Source: @HopeWolfie18, Reddit @Paula_Mayfield, Instagram.